leaving dear old Ireland. I can no longer stay. I have decided to sail west or to the USA. There are many different reasons that have urged me on to go and leave the place where I was born, round the green hills of Sligo. Although I hate to leave this land where I've lived for many years, I find that I must emigrate, though my eyes are filled with tears. There's nothing left for me to do, no future that I know, and so I'll have to bid farewell to the green hills of Sligo. I know my friends will disagree, and Father Brown will too. They'll all be trying to tell me that the day I leave I'll rue, and the folks at home they will be sad when I tell them I must go and leave the place where I was born,